So this was supposed to be an easy breezy Sunday morning. It's now become a slightly frustrating Sunday afternoon. But on the plus side, I did save where I was at. I can hit him with Berserk. Probably not, but it never hurts to give it a shot. Yeah, I thought so. Desperately hoping that Locke didn't get hit with Rasp. This thing's got regen, so poison won't do much to it. Let's see what happens if I go for the drill. That flare is going to do stupid damage. just gotta cast Cure 2 again. Okay, that auto crossbow isn't doing shit. Okay, put everybody back on the ground. Shadow the full heal special. Then let's have him. Okay, let's have Shadow cast float as well. Shit. Tear down here. Oh, and Edgar's been stopped. rock golem. And Edgar takes the brunt of the grav bomb. You know what? We're gonna have him jump. Save yourself, boy. Oh shit, Edgar's gonna die midair. Edgar is likely to die midair. Oh no. And then there's Quake. Yes, that can happen, and as for what happened to the stream, something hit my computer where it just completely shut off internet connection. It wasn't the service itself so much as just the internet on my computer just blinked out. Let's cast life there. Golem with the block again. Golem with the Dikembe Mutombo blocks. Okay, I've only got 15 magic points left. That's a lot of dead. Who needs life? Edgar needs life. All right, come on. You gotta keep pushing these damage numbers. Okay, at least the graph bomb's been missing. Edgar with the 3,000 worth of damage! My boy! My boy! Alright, what's Mind Blast gonna do to us this time? Use Phoenix Tear. Yes, Locke's awake. We'll use Dispel to get rid of that. Not enough for float, so we're just gonna have to stick with damage. Atma lost its stored power. Edgar takes to the air. Just as the meteor kills everybody else. Or just kills Locke. And then it's full power for him. Okay. So, do we have any more Phoenix Tears? Yes, we do. Okay, raise. Set sap, so. We're out of Phoenix Tears, so we're just going to have to use Phoenix Downs. Okay, come on, come on. Another Mind Blast right as we're getting ready to act. I don't have enough for Dispel, so what I'm going to use is X Ether for everybody. Wait, I could have used X Ether for everybody earlier. Son of a bitch! And all three quarters missed. Nice. So, we do life. We have saving. Use that. We have Shadow use that. Chalk another one up for the good guys! Yes! Oh, it's pretty. It's so pretty. Save state. I don't want to lose any of that progress. Hell nah. Okay. Now, we need to... You know what? I think we're gonna be okay. And Edgar with the drop. I gotta tell the guys on the Discord. Yeah. Oh, that was good. And Locke with the faceplate. And now that Shadow's left the team, at least for now, we're going to bring Celis on as our fourth. So it's going to be Locke in the lead role. Edgar. And Celis. Unequip those not in the party. Well, for auto regen, block berserk and muddle. Have her learn re-rise and get equipped with Seraph to block sleep, stone, and death. Ooh. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Off for now, because what this is going to do is give us a chance to hard save. And in doing so, when we save the game state, it'll at least bring us back here. Spent ether levels, you know what that means. HP and stamina for Locke. And vigor HP. Cool. For my mans. Let's get back up there and rock and roll. Are you shitting me? Telling me to only pick three characters? Come on. Okay. Okay, fine. We'll save what we got. Something's gonna get deaded. And it ain't gonna be my team. I'm really gonna have to switch up Saban's gear. Okay. Hellclaw does great damage, but it's not really doing me any favors. Well, just elemental claws in general aren't doing me any favors. Saving with that 3K. Polarity. Saban does the thing. Edgar does the stupid damage and gets killed for his troubles. Jesus, this thing just... This thing just hates Edgar, huh? That's not good. Let's see, we'll have him heal, we'll have him cast Remedy to get rid of that. Okay, we're in good shape. Rub-a-dub-dub, thanks for the healing, yay god. Hurt more hurts a lot. Okay, next ether is combat. Rattles and Lunches. It's good to know everything can be poisoned. That did a truckload of damage. And survival goes to me. One of us to get out of here. At least one of us. Come on. Come on, guys, run. Okay. Okay, finally. We can do this. $4,000. Oh my goodness. Just gotta keep this going. Alright, let's get that bolt in there, and that should do it. Yeah, all right. That's two down. And this is gonna make three. Some stuff I'm missing, but I can get it on my next playthrough. Oh, this thing immediately casts polarity. You know what? Fine. 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 Get out of there! Get out of there, please! Run! Run, boy! Oof. Okay, let's get rid of that. Let's cast that. I should do this. Okay. 2 inches. Bioblaster did beautiful damage. And cast all the meanie spells you want. I'm still gonna win. Here's the problem with behemoths. I don't have anything that'll help me cast invisibility. So that means I can't avoid their physical attacks. Again. some wits in here. Okay, I take it Edgar's not... Edgar's been hit with stop, hasn't he? Gotcha. Okay, good. I'm back here. We'll stay. That. Saban get hit with anything before Locke gets a chance to heal him. That was rough. Here we go. I'm just glad I made it this far again. Glad that I made it back to this point. Just checking in on a couple things real quick. Alright, here we go. Why didn't someone just take a bullet to these fuckers and be done with it? Okay, I don't remember the dialogue being this particularly dark at this point. Projection much, Kefka? Thank you. was saying, Kefka's always been a bastard, but this scene right here is just plain intense. Save this just in case. Okay, I need to know what's going on with Celis right now. She's using Imperial? So she gets Leo's sword! By getting Leo's sword, that means she loses Runic. Jesus! Saban, get up! Get up! And she can't switch from Imperial. These things just have a hate boner for Saban. So much for that. Okay. Save state. And here we go. Okay. started with Ultima. Holy shit. What happens if I use shock? That was incredible. Let the rest of that timer run out. I really dig that. That scene right there, that fight was... That was great. So ends the blackjack. So also ends the world of balance. Landmass is split. Lives by the thousands gone in a blink. On that day, the world changed forever. We're moving on to Act Two. I still don't remember how long, what kind of a time skip it is between World of Balance and World of Ruin in this. There we go. Question answered. Almost a year. One by one, they threw themselves from the northern cliffs. Fuck. If I don't ask for fish, I won't get anything. Okay. Back in control. At my weapon. It's not very effective. I beg to differ on that. Imperial. No text for it there. I'm sure that'll get fixed. Remedy. Bolt 2. I've equipped that. And learn Regen. So long as I stick with the fish that are moving the fastest, because those are the healthiest ones. Speedy fish. Gotta keep it up. Too much to help bring about the destruction of this world. I've no more right to live amongst the people than Kafka. Thank you. So wait, since I basically helped heal Cid, I skipped the entire segment where Acellus contemplates suicide. Because, well, she's not thrown to the edge of despair from losing Cid. Save. And save state. Oh no, I need to get out of here. Haven't got enough defense or support to survive out there solo with just her. What have I got? 77k? I'll take that Kasari Gamma. And a Rising Sun. Sealed monsters were released. Among them were 8 legendary dragons. Myths speak of a 9th dragon, the king of them all. I think it's best for all of us if he remains a myth. I think you might be right. If I just equip her with the gold helm and... Oof. Her speed and magic power drop considerably. Thank you. showed up. A Gale hairpin. And backyard. 17k. I can get both and still have some cash left over. Stick to the wastelands we're traveling. So before I head out of the town, that's just fucked up. Well, I'm glad I saved. Okay. So I'm currently stupidly underleveled. this isn't going well. I have suddenly run into a problem. The problem being that Celis is way... her defenses are way too weak. Let's see what happens here. Okay, so casting Vanish on herself should give me just enough room to really start laying down some damage. You cannot dodge what you cannot see. Oh, but I need something that hits harder. I think I can do this. every fight, every win that I managed to squeak out. I'm going to need a lot of ether levels pumped into Seraph in order to help give me any sort of potential edge. This is gonna do is help me stay away from their insanely damaging physical attacks. While being able to dish out damage of my own. What's more, go at my weapon now because I have full health, which means full health plus the ability to avoid most physical attacks. That's gonna mean the sword's gonna be doing buku bucks. Like it. Zealous gaining them ether levels now. Yeah. Thinking I might switch to something else soon as well. Oh wait, she's not at max health anymore. So her sword's not doing so much damage. let's fix that. By using a tonic. Which doesn't remove the stealth setting. Dried meats. Spirit, poison, ocean, and hell. Still have all the claws. That's good. Gaia gear for my dude. And we don't have enough for power armor. Save that. And here we go.
Right before the house collapses.
Alright, 6 minutes. Let's do this. Of course! If... Now hear me out. What if I throw on the reflect ring? Scorpion's trying to hit me with countdown. That don't work. So far, so good. Gaining levels, gaining money. Oh, damn, he can't be reflected. No. Oh god. Oh god. I'm so dead. I'm alive! See if I can't just run from this one. Phoenix tier, there's the kid. I just have to get out of here. And now, reinforcements. You think a minor thing like the end of the world was gonna do me in? Yeah. Right. We now return to our regularly scheduled DPS already in progress. We'll do poison and hell claws. Let's hook him up with the stat hat and the Gaia gear. Black belt and back guard. So that's additional defense too. Spirit ring. White cape to block sleep. Oof. Man, oh man. Man, this has been a killer run so far. Nikea, the place where people get overpriced furniture and shoes. Looks like we are heading east. Landslide sucks. Why do I get the feeling Fire Dance won't do much for me? Never mind. I take that. Fire Dance is the real shit. In fact, all of Saban's stuff is the real shit. Ah, excuse me. You're dead, mate. Now we're really starting to pick up some steam. I'm gonna keep saving after every single stinking fight. What? No! No! Oh! Come on. And Landslide's gonna take out our stealth. Why is it that suddenly my Fire Dance isn't coming out like it's supposed to? Now it does. Well, that sucked. Just gotta keep it pushing. She's got the reflect ring on, but I guess reflect doesn't really work against certain spells like glare. I could have swore it did. Oh well. Thank you, Chocobo Stable. Save state. I like Chocobos a lot. So do I. Chocobos are damn useful. Used to be the relic shop. Everything's just either withered or dead. Throw sand in his eyes and run away. Stop him from using his magic. It's rough business. I know that there's that boss fight with Funbaba coming up. Oh, here we go. Oh God. Well, shit. Tara. Oh shit. Okay, so we'll start with that. Always got to start with the suplexes. Okay, next up, set sap. Start using Runic to block its magic. While Saban continues to bring the hurt with Aura Bolts. Whatcha gonna do, brother? Whatcha gonna do? Don't stop attacking. The moment you let up, he'll kill you. That's the idea. Man. These kids don't take no shit. Okay, so I save this again. Wait a minute. She's got spell points, which means... of course, neither of them can use the Palador. Let's learn Float, Haste, and Slow X. Ooh. And the Vigor and Speed level up bonus. Nice. Seems that this is really all we got for now. Okay. So now we have to go back to Nikea. AKA expensive shoes and beds. as we currently don't have the Falcon. Blasted quite a bit of damage. Oh, we've been hit with sap too. Right. Okay, it's a good thing that I saved before this. Yes, 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 I know, I'm dead. Back to the title screen. I wonder what happens when I cast Float. Will Float remove the stealth status? Yes, it will. That could have gone a lot better. See, this fight went the way it was supposed to. More or less. Actually, what I should probably do is use one of those. Then save. Ourselves back to the chocobos. Yeah, I would like a chocobo ride. And off we go to the other end of the Serpent Trench. Tower. Ooh, excuse me. Save that. Thank you. There we go. Like, end of the world, Chocobo theme is playing. It's too cheerful. Oh god, she's a zombie now. Side. Okay. So, let's do something about that whole zombie thing, shall we? Can work with that. We survived the fight. And now we can just get down to it. We've been earning money. Butterfly, Nodachi. Magic rods. Diamond kite shield, diamond vest, light robe, and dark gear. Okay, that's just another item shop. Thought we had another weapons dealer here. Visit the pub. Yeah, let's go and visit the pub. Out of nowhere, a bunch of huge sandworms burrowed into the prison, followed their tunnels back to the surface and escaped. Let's follow the thieves, shall we? This ship belongs to the Scorpion Gang. Ah, that's right. Still got a couple more things I need to do. Poor guy doesn't even recognize his twin brother. No, you idiot! He wants to follow him! How can you tell? You're his brother! How can you not? That's beautiful. That is just beautiful. So, there's a couple things I'm gonna wanna do. Diamond vest is definitely one of those things I want to buy. You know what? I think I'll just go on and get straight to it. Still need a shot. People have been drinking a lot more these days. Well, it's kind of that whole end of the world thing. Thank you. So we have some extra relics here. Dragoon Sealed Sprint Shoes, Back Guard, and Gale Hairpin.
The thieves left town.
Stormblade, Falchion, Trident, and Firelance. So, what that means we're probably going to need to do is catch a Chocobo and move on to the next part of the story, or do some grinding right outside of town. Alright, next up. Okay, so the ones that I did find were already cleared out then, or stayed cleared out. Let's get that save in. Let's get that save in. Cast float. Just need to deal with these goobers. Done and done. Okay. The cave's right there, so it'll be easy enough for me to just get some fights in. The blitz. That's the end of that. Yeah, I think I'd rather do this than deal with all the Kavanaugh and Kanye West bullshit. Oh no! Alright, Celeste, don't kill over on me just yet. Yes! keep her alive a little bit longer. Because if I can at least get to 10k. And that means I can get the diamond armor as well. Oh, that's a poisoning. NGs. Perfect. Right. Get that save. And we'll head into town. Is the armor. Diamond arm, diamond mails. Oh, diamond mail requires 15k. Right. Do I have anything I can sell? This head sells for... Good. There's nothing I can sell. So I gotta grind out the rest of the funds. Maybe. Let's just go ahead and move forward with the story. don't think Siegfried's gonna get all the monsters cleared out. Nope. Lying little bastard. I should have had her use Runic. There we go. Oh shit. Or maybe not. Yeah, Twitter is pretty much just like you left it. Fuck, that reflect ring. Okay, so with these two, I've got a pretty decent combat flow set up. It's like E.T. and Jabba the Hutt had a baby. Acid. And now I'm subtly seeing... And now I am suddenly seeing why the diamond vest was a sound investment. Need to go up this way and around. I these guys obviously block fire. So it might be a good idea to switch claws here. I wonder. Okay, Poison Claw does get damage. Hell Claw, on the other hand, does not. Okay, so what about our Ocean Claw? So the cave stuff just absorbs water. Of course. Of course it absorbs water. Why would it not? Why would it not? Jump. Now the fire dance. And Celis with some mean damage since she was at full health. Can't really say Twitter's changed all that much. You know, Kanye West is doing his usual thing with publicity stunts and whatnot. Let's see what happens if we cast Ice 2 on everybody. Runic. Turns out it didn't even count her. So I'm thinking by the time I finish this area, I will actually have enough money to buy the armors that I couldn't previously. Saying it was awful. Hello, save point. But this isn't where we're stopping yet. No, sir. X potion, X ether, and X potion, and robots. Okay, of course, they are completely immune to fire. Raid. That one's down for the count. Now, if it uses raid again, then it's likely going to... Oh no. Oh no. Mother. Well, that almost sucked. That was the door I came from. These things. Okay, so let's start off with the Bioblaster first off. Okay, one of them absorbs poison. That's good to know. But none of them can absorb wholly. Dig that damage. Well, if we keep up with the Bioblaster, then that means don't grab me, bro. Thank you. Edgar with the numerous blocks. Okay. Let's try the auto crossbow out now. Let's see if... Oh, God. Oh. Let's see if going invisible will protect us from those. Okay, do I have any Phoenix Tears? Yes, I do. I have one. That goes to him. Let's see what happens if I use the drill here. I like X Potion. X Potion is good. Edgar still takes a beating. Alright, two tentacles down. The draw. Bastard. I probably deserve this. Yes! Okay, now we're talking. Celis gets brought down again. And after that casting of fire, we win. You still owe me a new turtle, by the way.
Oh, come on, I was 5! So was I!
Those thieves sure are taking their time. Okay, so what do we do? What do we do? We do tonics. Yes, tonics for everybody. Floats for everybody. And Edgar still had. Edgar still had on him everything. My boy. My boy. He still had pretty much everything on him that he last had. Except for relics, of course. Dragoon seal for jump. Might give him the spirit ring. Spirit ring it is. Edgar. Welcome back to the team. Hopefully, this means we also don't have too many more monsters to worry about. Spoke too soon. Exploder on the imp. Right. All right, Kojima, we'll see you on the podcast, dude. steady making our way through.
Yeah, boy.
No. Dragon head. Bruh. I gotta see what that does. It's junk. Jump randomly hits two times? All the more reason for him to have it! Alright, now let's make our way back through here. Oh, you lost your mind thinking that. Oh, you lost your. You must have lost your senses! Okay, got it. Damn it! Celeste missed out on them spell points. Okay, so we'll use that Phoenix down. We'll use that Red Bull. This week's topic, the topic for this week's podcast. Let's see. Well, considering that this is going to be podcast number 101, it immediately reminded us of the 101 Dalmatians from Kingdom Hearts. So, it's possible that our podcast is going to be, you know, something to do with collectathons and collectibles and games. We could certainly see about having you on. That'd be pretty sweet. Okay, let's do the Bio Blaster there. Okay, that was all zeros. Exploder does way too much damage. So we probably won't get rid of all the monsters until we hit the surface. There we go.
fuck, huh?
Alright, so we're gonna... What the... Oh! Have you spoken with Julian? Okay, so I have the drill. I can do flash. And you know what? I'm kind of feeling that spear. And if Edgar's in your team, she says, oh, hi, Edgar. The Kefka clan, what the, no! Why would you do this? Why would you do this? Go to bed. Okay, fine, if you insist. The Empire sure does love their poison. Alright, Chop. I'll see you a little bit later. And 3.5 hours right now, and a good couple more before the reset. I've gotten some good time today. Yo. That was a nice little scene. So I need to find Julian. So that way I can figure out what it is that he supposedly had for us. But you know what? We'll figure that out next time. So, until next time, thanks a lot for hanging out with me for these past few hours, you guys. It's been fun, as always.